The air tracks have gliders with unequal masses. We use compressed gas to accelerate each of them with equal force. The glider with the larger mass accelerates more slowly. We say that it has more inertia because it resists a change in its velocity more than does the smaller mass.